What's up, everyone? Welcome back. We're doing another Eric B. and Rakim song. This one's called Follow the Leader. Just gonna jump right into it. Let's see what we got.
Rock him a thing. Rock him a thing. Rock him a thing. Follow the leader. Rock him a thing.
Follow me into a solo, get in the flow, and you can picture like a photo. Music makes mellow, maintains to make melodies for MCs, motivates to break some everlasting. I can go on for days and days with rhymes as blazed and engraved, deep as x-rays. I can take a phrase that's rarely heard, flip it, now it's a daily word. I can get iller than armor, killing a bomb, but no alarm. Rock him or remain calm. Self-esteem make me super superb and supreme. Before a microphone, still I fiend. This was a tape. I wasn't supposed to break. I was supposed to wait, but let's motivate. I wanna see and keep following and swallowing. Taking the making, biting and falling. Brothers try and others die to get the formula, but I'ma let you sweat, you still ain't warm. You a step away from frozen, stiff as if you're posing. Dig into my brain as the rhyme gets chosen. So follow me, or what you're thinking, you a first. Let's travel at magnificent speeds around the universe. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as the balls of clay, astray into the Milky Way. World's out of sight, far as the eye can see, not even a satellite. Now stop and turn around and look, as you stare in the darkness, your knowledge took. So keep staring, soon you suddenly see a star. You better follow it, cause it's the awe. This is a lesson if you're guessing and if you're borrowing. Hurry, hurry, step right up and keep following the leader.
Follow the leader, rock him a sing. Follow the leader, rock him a sing. Follow the leader, rock him a sing.
Keep following, rock him a sing.
I'm liking the samples on this one, it's pretty cool.
Follow the leader, rock him a sing. Follow the leader, rock him a sing. Follow the leader.
This is a lifetime mission, vision of prison. I listen. In this journey, you're the journal, I'm the journalist. Am I eternal or an eternalist? I'm about to flow long as I could possibly go. Keep you moving cause the crowd says so. Dance. Cuts rip your pants, Eric B on the blades, bleeding to death, call an ambulance. Pull out my weapon and start to squeeze. A magnum as a microphone, murdering MCs. Let's quote a rhyme from a record I wrote.
Follow the leader.
Yeah, don't. Cause every time I stop, it seems you're stuck. Soon as you try to step off, you're self-destruct. I came to overcome before I'm gone, by showing and proving and letting ours be born. Then after that, I'll live forever. You disagree, you say never, then follow me. From century to century, you remember me in history. Not a mystery or a memory.
I'm called
by nature, mind raised in Asia. Since you was tricked, I have to raise ya. From the cradle to the grave, but remember, you're not a slave, cause we was here to be much more than that. But we couldn't see it because our mind was trapped. But I'm here to break away the chains, take away the pains, remake the brains, rebuild my name. I guess nobody told you a little knowledge is dangerous. It can't be mixed, diluted, it can't be changed. The switch, here's a lesson if you're guessing and following. Hurry, hurry, step right up, keep following the leader.
Follow the leader, rock him a sing. Follow the leader, rock him a sing. Follow the leader, rock him a sing. Follow the leader, rock him a sing.
A verified freestyle, lyrics of fury. My third eye make me shine like jury. You're just a renter rapper, your rhymes are minimate. I'll be here when it fade, and watch it flip like a renegade. I can't wait to break and eliminate on every trade of a snake, so stay awake and follow, because the tempo's a trail. The stage is a cage, the mic is a third rail. I'm Rakim, the fiend of a microphone, I'm not him.
Right.
So leave my mic alone, soon as the beat is felt, I'm ready to go. So fasten your seatbelt, cause I'm about to flow. No need to speak, slow down and let the leader lead. Word to daddy, indeed. The R's a roller stone, so I'm rolling. Directions is told, then the rhymes are stolen. Stop bugging, a brother said dig him, I never dug him. He couldn't follow the leader long enough, so I drug him. It's a danger zone, he should arrange his own. Face it, just basic, erase it, change your tone. It's one R in the alphabet. It's a one letter word and it's about to get more complex from one rhyme to the next. Everything be easy on the flex. I've been from state to state, followers tailgate. Keep coming, but you came too late, but I wait. So back up, regroup, get a grip, come equipped. You're the next contestant, clap your hands, you want a trip. The price is right, don't make a deal too soon. How many notes get your name this tune? Follow the leader is a title theme task. Now you know you don't have to act. Rap is rhythm and poetry, cuss create sound effects. You might catch up if you follow the records he wrecks. Until then, keep eating and swallowing. You better take a deep breath and keep following the leader.
Follow the leader, rock him a sing.
Keep following.
digging that right there. Follow the lead of our chemistry. 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 This is fucking cool.
Rock chemistry, peace. Follow the lead of our chemistry. 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 Follow the lead.
Yeah, that was really cool. Rap, I wish it was still like this, man. Like, you know, with your flow, like what you're saying and everything is fucking awesome. You know what I mean? Like, it's fucking with a fucking great beat behind it. Yo, I mean, this shit is fucking classic, man. I mean, they just don't do this no more. It sucks. I mean, but this is fucking, like, for example, like, one of the things I really like when it comes to rap is the technique. I mean, the technique. I mean, there is technique to it because you're doing it with precision. You know, you're doing it with the song. Sometimes you're doing, like, little fast little bits, like, you know, kind of like a little spaced out in between the music to get a line out that you really want to hit, which they did, the, you know, which you did in this track. But like, for example, like the way they use the words and stuff, like every verse that he did, and the, like basically every verse that he did, everything ended up with Follow the Leader, you know, the name of the song. But the every rhyme that he had leading up to that would rhyme with leader. You know, so like whatever the line was before that, rhymes the leader, follow the leader, you know what I mean? But on the last one, when he got to that line before, you know, he, you know, like said, I don't have the lyrics on me, so I'm just basing, you know, from what I heard, you know, he was like, use the word swallow. And then when he got to the next line, instead of it ending up on rhyming with leader, it I'm not swallowing, swallow. So when it comes to that one line beforehand, he ended up saying the word swallow. So when it got to the next line, instead of it ending on the rhyme with leader, it rhymed with follow, and then just ended it with the leader right at the end of it. You know, little things like that, that when I hear it, it's like, yeah, this is like not your, you know, these guys are really sitting down and like thinking this out and like writing this stuff out. And like, you know, it's not just, oh, I'm just going to go up and like rhyme some stupid shit just because, you know, whatever. Like, there is technique to it. There is talent that goes into it, 100%. I mean, you know, it's small things like that. When I hear it, I'm like, mm-hmm. Like, this guy spent his time and fucking worked on it, you know what I mean? So, that's why I love shit like this, you know what I mean? So, like, it's stuff like this with hip-hop that I really like, to, especially the older stuff, because a lot of these guys were really fucking awesome, you know, with the flows and stuff that they had, the way that they wrote their, you know, their raps and everything, you know, lyrics, you know, I mean, that's just essentially what it is, but, you know, the way that they wrote, the way that they would work their words around, you know, make certain words rhyme with different words, you know, have words that would rhyme with another word that was part of a bigger thing, like, you know, follow the leader, like swallow, follow, you know what I mean? Like, they would have, like, your, and, you know, I mean, just different techniques, stuff like, you know what I'm saying? I've already tried to put it out there. I'm just, you know, I'm getting a little bit fucking animated here because I really enjoyed that. That was really awesome. You know, and the beat too was really fucking hot. There was a lot of cool samples in there that I was enjoying. It was going really well with the beat. You know, the old school hip hop, man. Missed that stuff, man. Definitely wish there was more of that, you know? Or at least if there was more incorporated with what's going on today. Although I really don't know a whole lot of today's stuff either, but stuff that I have heard, I'm kind of not too big of a fan of. It's just, you know, I'm just more 80s, 90s hip-hop old school, you know? But, I mean, even with that, there's still a lot of 80s, 90s hip-hop I don't know. So, feel free to drop some comments for anything. I mean, I'll check anything out, you know? I'm all for it. So, I don't really do a whole lot of hip-hop on this channel yet, but I definitely want to add more. So anything you got, definitely feel free to comment below, and I'll definitely be putting it on a list. I'll check it out. And with that, I'm going to end it because I have a lot of songs that I still have to do for this channel. Yeah, I got a whole lot of shit here I got to record still. So I'm going to end it there. If you enjoyed it, you know, like the video, subscribe if you haven't, and said, comment below, give me any kind of songs that you want to suggest, and I will see you guys on the next one, man. Thanks a lot.